everybody. Today I'm doing some magnet fishing and fishing. And I just pulled up this on the magnet. Nice little multi-tool knife. Let's keep on going. Alright, so here's what I found so far. Got a clamp and some wires and that knife and a few other things. So yeah. Hey everybody. So basically I was going along around here and I had a fishing pole, but it got off. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get it. And I'll get back to you soon. Alright, I got it out of the water, and it's awesome. And I got two lures in the process, too. Got this old crankbait style lure. And I got a spoon, which is epic. So these are awesome finds, and yeah. Okay, we made it home, and we're gonna go ahead and clean the finds. Alright, so here's what we found today, magnet fishing. First, we have some surface finds. Got this fish strainer, a bobber, broken, and a scrap piece of metal. And for magnet fishing finds, we have some barbed wire, a nail, some scraps, a washer, a couple of hooks, a multi-tool knife, almost like a Swiss Army knife, but advertising this company here, a big old clamp, and some really cool lures. So here is the reel and rod. The rod doesn't have any identification, but it's not very long. And here's the reel. It's a Quantum Snapshot SS30. And I've got the line tied to the barrel so you can hear the drag. So yeah, still works. So this was an awesome find. And I really enjoyed myself today. And thank you very much for watching.